Abajo, sí, pásalo.
This the record that my underwater coral reef squids get to swim in.
South of the waterline, flora fauna tipping.
Look at all these dolphins jumping, man, they be flipping.
24 degrees down here, man, I ain't tripping.
I don't own no vents, cause I'm close to shore.
Now I be 200 meters closer to Earth's core.
We could take it down to the subtidal zone,
where the sun hits to plant soup, grow, they be prone.
Now don't be throwing trash in that tide, or we gon' come at you with that environmental pride.
Life is a protected beach and I'm playing in the sand. Come at me with more trash and you'll get my backhand.
Some of the fauna be octopus, dolphins, and rays. Sea turtles and crabs also be living in them bays.
On our way to LA, 3P, Lake of Nation. 3% is our big biome, saltwater concentration.
AOE biome is mine.
Which one?
CoastalOcean, that's mine, and you know how the water flows.
Pull up, crest line of that boat's gotta go, and I play myself on the radio.
Oh, because my boy CJ, he's gonna come in. He's gonna flow hard. Alright, y'all ready? He's coming soon. Alright. Here he goes.
The water movement flows toward the shoreline, where beach grass and coconut palms sometimes reside.
Kelp, coral, seaweed, I live underwater, and I hope y'all took notes, cause you just got slaughtered.
Ow! Shout out to
Fifth Period Biology.
Yeah, this is for you guys. Y'all know we produce this like 3 a.m. in the morning, y'all. Y'all don't even know what you're doing, man.
I hope y'all liked it, and we'll be talking to y'all soon. I see ya.
Later.